OCMC OCF Real Break Albania 2019. For all those who do not believe in miracles at the end of the 20th century, let them come to Albania and see for themselves what has been done here. His All Holiness, Ecumenical Patriarch Bartholomew.
Hello everyone.
We're the Ritzi family, OCMC missionaries in Albania. We wanted to invite you to come on a real big trip to Albania.
So where is Albania? Why should you come? And what should you expect?
Albania is located in Eastern Europe, north of Greece and east of Italy. Although Albania was historically a Christian country, they suffered through the Ottoman occupation and then communism for over four decades. Albania was the only country in the world to constitutionally outlaw all expression of religion. Churches were destroyed or turned into bars, stables, and gymnasiums. Communism fell in 1990, and since then, the Orthodox Church has experienced a rebirth under the guidance of a modern-day saint, Archbishop Anastasios.
Currently, Albania has a population of 3 million people, 20% of which are aged 15 to 24. 70% of Albania is still non-Christian. They are thirsting for Christ. The church is in a period of transition. This is an opportunity for you to come here and be a light to those in darkness.
On your Real Break team, you will experience firsthand what Orthodox missiology is all about. This trip is all about breaking out of the bubble that we are insulated in and experiencing firsthand the miraculous work being done here. Learn about the tradition of missions in the Orthodox Church and the work of the Orthodox Christian Mission Center. Experience liturgy and all of the ministries of the Church, like the soup kitchen, clinics, and schools.
Visit with the young adults, where you will get to know them and share about your Orthodox lives. Take part in building the Orthodox community in Albania. Serve side by side with young adults who are searching how to live out their lives with Christ at the center. Help run an overnight retreat for young adults at the historic monastery of St. John Vladimir.
For this Real Break trip, you will need to fundraise $2,750. The funds that you raise are used to make all of this possible. Without your fundraising, the retreat would not be possible for these Albanian youth.
I feel like I received more than I gave on this mission trip. It was a chance for me to witness the missionary work of the Orthodox Church in Albania, to be with and connect with the young adults and their culture.
We will also go on an excursion with the OCF group Thumb Tirana. Many of the students are stuck here in the capital city, and we always make sure that we plan to go on an excursion with them.
Albania is full of amazing outdoor experiences. It's a great joy to take the young adults on a special trip and for you to explore their country with them.
Please prayerfully consider joining Real Break Albania.
Come and experience the miraculous resurrection of the Orthodox Church in Albania.
We hope to see you soon.
Real Break Albania. Come and experience the miracles. Register by January 15th. The team is on March 1st through the 10th. Visit bit.ly/Albania2019 to learn more and to register.